Die, Fairy Plays Blank. Episode 103. Hey guys. Let's jump right into the game. Get a keg. Oops. Hey. Darn. Go back to that. Oh. Looks like I lost my chance to get it or something. Or maybe I don't know. Who knows? Let's see where we're at here. Got 5 days and 10 hours to play some games, all that type of stuff. Let's go to the deck builder. It's time to do Scoia'tael. Alright. Both of these are pretty cool, but let's start with this one. People have used that one against me to pretty good effect. Here. Alright, let's see. So this one's definitely for the, give people in your hand extra points. Oh, I see. So I need to use it when my row is empty at first. Just looking at all the options here. What's Harmony again? Oh. Whoa. Oh, also a cool card to play first. Don't really have too many guys going just yet. Boost self by one if this unit is boosted. So basically he gets to keep boosting forever, huh? So this goes well with the thing I've got going on for my special power. Mm-hmm. Hello. What's that?
Daddy, that was Costco being your game.
Uh-huh.
What's that one?
We'll see.
Daddy, that one is already in it.
Mm-hmm.
Can you kiss my sunny bells? Daddy, that's a smashing one.
Yep.
Daddy, use the smashing one into gold.
Let's see here.
Daddy's like twinkling.
Uh-huh. Huh. Oh, another poison.
So why do you want a poison one?
To poison the other people, yep.
That's a poison one?
Mm-hmm.
They go use it.
Hold on. This one? No, this one was poison.
Oh. Hey, that was not poison.
Right.
We need a hammer one, so we have two poison ones.
Yep.
You gotta use your poison ones.
Yep.
You still using your poison ones? For the game.
Yeah.
You're getting ready for the game?
Yep.
First, you back out your cards. Are you gonna give you all the cards?
I can only put a couple more cards in.
Hey, look at that goop from those things in the air.
Mm-hmm.
Think that's a farmer?
Who?
That goop.
She's in the circus.
That's who is to go down in the ankle back down.
All right, let's see where that takes us.
You say you see your poison ones, right? Right, Daddy?
What's that?
A poison car.
Yep.
Why does the witch on it? Why the one? What? It's a different raffle.
Yep.
You can't put it on the vines.
What?
You can't put it on there.
Mm-hmm.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yep.
No retreat! Not one
step!
Yep,
no, he was first. Alright, let's see what I've got here.
I don't see your poison ones. Your poison one's gonna be second.
Yep.
It's behind one of those
cards. Let's get rid of that guy.
It's behind one of the cards.
Hold on. Alright, see what happens. Oh, he's got his boat.
You better take
the
boat
guy. He's a boat guy.
That actually works for you, daft.
He's a detective.
Uh-huh.
Why he's covered? Why he's covered up?
So he doesn't know what it is. It's a trap.
Is that your card?
No. This is my card. It's a trap. See? Trap.
A trap?
Yeah.
But everybody goes next to him, he traps them.
Mm-hmm.
Cards are blowing farewell today.
Oh my god, he's trapped inside it. Why is it flipped back?
I don't know.
They seized the ending.
Uh-huh.
They freeze chat, Dada.
Hold on. Let's see.
Anyway, you don't have a boat card.
Move. Ha ha ha, now he can't attack me anymore.
Wait, he's a moving guy.
Yep.
Why is it move?
So I want him to move.
They see he can go back in his spot.
A bear?
A bear getting out of the zoo? And now he can't push.
Just one more feather and we're done.
traps then.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know how to draft card? Do you never have a draft card?
No, never had a trap card before.
On crate!
Well, he's there on his board.
Oh no! Get rid of my guy. What are my dwarves?
I can help you if you wish.
Okay. Yep. Points.
And when you're poisoning Kong. When you're poisoning Kong.
I don't know.
Okay, that's a failure. Okay. A bear and a person.
Okay, let's see what happens.
A bow card on the way. Like, why you can't move anything? Are you gonna have a trap? Then why you gonna bring a card?
Let's see. Let's see.
Use a bigger number than him. Four.
Chaos Melon Shay.
He's a rocked. Why is he's a monster? Why is a monster and you a human? That's a human.
Mm-hmm.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
Why is this boat?
My bear?
Yeah.
This? It's not a bear, that's a panther.
It's a panther.
It's a type of cat.
It looks like a bear.
You passed!
You passed, you won!
Let's see, who should I use? I'll use this guy.
A poison one?
Yeah.
Poison.
Alright. tie on cards, tie on score.
They have two tie ones.
Yep, now.
They use two pointy ones. Mm-hmm. You gotta have your other pointy one.
Alright, let's see what happens now. Hold on.
Another one. Oh, you still have it, Daddy.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And you have a poison one right now. Right now is the last one.
All right, last time, and I go first. I'm gonna say
that one.
Yeah, this guy.
Why is that guy?
He brought his friend over.
Then why he don't make that guy back?
I don't know.
Then he got five. Mm-hmm. Then he got a big number. That might stop you.
Mm-hmm.
A boat called for him.
Mm-hmm.
He got a four. You need to move him. Mm-hmm. They move him with your special power.
Hold on. Goodbye.
Hey, he got hurt. Why he got hurt?
Ah, they used to tire, not talk about that.
That's what he said.
Why, Daddy?
He's
not a funny thing. Another baby.
You see, you must hold it between your teeth, like so.
So why you have three breathing right now? Boom, 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 boom.
Uh-oh.
Why you said that? You assume both of those guys are going to death?
Yep.
By him?
Uh-huh.
Why?
Continent folk will never understand.
Radio? Say
radio,
Daddy.
Oh. Radio,
those guys could be dead.
Yep.
Thanks. Hey, use the boat one. I don't have that one. Then he could be dead soon.
Yep.
Push that guy up there.
No, I don't want to do that.
He got more cards than you.
Mm-hmm.
He might win.
Oh, for sure he's going to win.
Right now is the time.
Great question.
Feels like a tentative is passing day.
Ah, I should have moved him. Damn it. Why didn't I do that? Because he damages him by two. I still should have moved him.
That is your brilliant move. Truly?
Ah. He's certainly gonna win. He's got me by 4 cards, basically. Damn, I wish I had moved him up before. I didn't realize that since he needed to be in the melee row, it didn't matter if he became a 4 power. Gotta pay more attention, gotta pay more attention.
Gewerter Teich Zimwed.
Guess he'll get boosted by this guy. Goodbye. Well, it's my last card. I have no choice. He can purify him. Bear's back. Blood drenched. And that's it. That's where we end. Made a couple dumb mistakes, but it was a good game. Alright, let's see. Looks like next should be the Skellig. So let's do that. He was just using that against me.
One bang!
Oh.
Battle now is
you
trash.
Went over there. You went over there.
Goody.
You went here. I like this one better, at least as a starter. Alright, what's this? Sure, why not? Alright, let's see here. go to my boats. Whoa, scary. That's what they were using against me before. Let's see. How can there be so many copies? Doesn't make sense to me. Alright, here's my boot stuff. Yep, leading. Yep. Sure, why not? Oh, good one. Ooh, I've got two animated boots. Excellent. What bears this one? Oh, weird. Eh, tricky, but useful. Interesting. So someone damages me by only one. I'll get back up there, huh? Crows. Okay, unit. Interesting. Another boat. Alright. Don't need any more units. So, let's do power things, I guess. Let's go with that. Don't want too thick of a deck. Alright, let's see. Let's take a quick look over here. Alright, one more game to get a reward point. Here. Oh! Cool, I can use my one reward point here. Some scraps. One to go here, one to go here. And zig 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 zig. Alright, cool. Let's play. Alright, give a shot at being the boat people. See if I can annoy some people for once. There we go. Maybe I'll actually even win. He goes first.
Right. There is but one punishment for traitors.
All right. Got this guy. This guy. Okay, sure. To play early.
I promise you a quick death.
Interesting. Alright, let's try and get rid of this guy before he gets rid of me. Does that count as discarding a card? I guess not. It would be cool if we would have thrown something like that. Okay, so if I do this guy first, make him hurt himself, then this guy maybe will have Bloodthirst, we'll see. We will see. He's up enough that he could just try and force me to,
discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Steal. Me with four or less power. Okay. Alright, do you have zeal?
He is here.
You don't have zeal. Number of damaged enemy units required to trigger. Maybe zeal needs to happen later. I don't know. Alright, well. Yeah, to you. Okay. Smart, smart. Does he give him zeal? Cool. Now he can steal this guy. He can't steal this guy anymore. He can steal my birds. He can kill that guy. Hey, wait, what? Why didn't he kill that guy? Interesting. I wonder game-wise why it's damage a unit by 1-3 times instead of just... You know what? He steals that guy from me. Then he gets to attack me. So F it. Take that away from him. Get rid of that guy too. Better play this guy soon if I want to take advantage of his cooldown. Huh. Ooh, nice.
Enough! Let us finish this. Difference to me. More Hawk de Varier.
Well, he could force me to use up my cards.
Dum anima est, spes est.
It's only round one, right? Yeah. Evening the odds a little.
I divined this move from a sparrow's innards.
I shan't let you down.
Alright, if you pass, I gotta play my card. Nice. Let's see. 16. 20. 21. 22. 23. Basically. Oh, I'll be up a card next go. He's gonna steal my dude. So
please wait your essence. I'm falling behind.
You got a bad case of Rover's back.
Guess I should use this before, so I have more cooldown time before the round is over. Alright, last card. What you got, buddy? But he can steal me one time. Huh, strangely he stole his own guy back. Maybe it has to do with the card he has in his hand. But at least I know he can't steal my guys anymore. That's why. This just gives you poison, right? Yeah. So. Not sure what that matters. Damn it. That was a good game, though. All right, one reward point. Now it's time to win. All right, so it's, even though I haven't not been having good luck with it. Oh no, wait, crap. Okay. And I have been
There is no
coin
other
toss
way.
After coin toss. All right. Bleeding does he give? Two turns of bleeding. All right, let's go with this guy.
They charge it. Ah, swarm, stop him.
Hello. Yep.
Which one is yours?
Bye.
Anything in particular interest you?
Sure, sure. Things are not looking up. They certainly are not. Oh boy.
I wonder how long you love.
Yikes a doodle. Oh boy. Hooray. Things are less annoying for me now. Going to survive another turn. Oh, good. Maybe I can use this guy. Huzzah. Let's see what you play. At least there's no dominance for now, unless he has an ogre raid. Ooh, he might do this, though. I don't know. It's a bit early to do that, though.
Be not afraid. This will only hurt a bit.
He did do it. Slightly surprised. Well, even though things aren't going well for me, I do still have a point advantage. Oh no. That's weird. Oh well. Well, so far only good for two more turns for him. Alright, yeah, sure. It's an ore grid. I'm in trouble. Damn. Well, that narrowed things down, didn't it? Well, luckily I've got these dupe guys here. Alright. Just because I'm feeling sympathetic to you. Camels, camels, camels. No more boost for you. You got for your last card. Gonna waste it or not? And does this go between rounds? Oh. All right, let's see. I think I'm fine passing. Hopefully I'll regret that. Alright, cool. So now I'm up by one card. Okay. Sure. Okay. Alright. Not horrible, but can we do better? I like that. These mofos.
The sun, our might.
What you got, buddy? I might actually win. But maybe, maybe. Because he used up his powers and I've got more cards than him. Alright. Drop her here. Make her boost both. Nice. Okay. Then I'm gonna put this guy here.
Again and again and again.
What you got for your last card? If it's an Ogroid, maybe you've got a chance. What have you got? Boosted by two. Alright, I think I won.
Freedom!
I did it! It's been a little while, but I finally won. Good game. You didn't give me a good game? I thought that was a good game. Aww. Alright, so I should have been able to double dip here. Triple dip, actually. 1, 2, and 3. Very nice. Forgot if I taunted or not. Oh, well, that's okay. Alright, I think that's enough. That's been just about an hour. This has been Eric playing Gwent. I will see you next time. Goodbye.